The earth is not a lair, neither is it a prison. The earth is a paradise, the only one we'll ever know. We will realize it the moment we open our eyes. We don't have to make it a paradise, it is one. We only have to make ourselves fit to inhabit it. Portuguese trading, Chinese, yeah, take three. This is not going in the vlog. I'll probably put it in the vlog. For years it was a Portuguese trading port, and now it's apparently where the young, rich, Chinese booming population like to come and spend their money, so I'm not really sure what we're doing here, but welcome. There it is. Selamatanka, Macau. Yay. One of the big attractions of Macau must be the casinos, but most important is right here, behind us, right here, you have the tram that takes you on a journey pretty much around the parking lot of the casino. Now, to be fair, there is a lake there. It's a free tram that just goes from here to here and back around again. Okay, I feel like every time, talking to the camera, not ours, every time we leave Kuala Lumpur, it's like a jailbreak. Want to see how much pork we can eat. So we're in Macau at Tao Le Loi Ke, maybe that's how you pronounce it, something like that, to find some, have some of their pork buns. Basically a boneless pork chop on a bun. So hopefully it's very good. Their pork chop on a nice bun. With nice water. Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
Okay.
Cheers.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. There's definitely a bone in it.
Yeah. Bone.
There's a bone. Not boneless. Good.
Yeah.
And it's good though. What is your eating?
Sarah Dula pudding? I don't know.
See you there. Welcome to the nicest hotel room we've probably ever stayed in. Last night was nice, and then we went to a casino in Macau, and I mean, look at me. Clearly, I'm a big whale, a gambler, if you will. So of course, they upgraded us. Let's give you a little tour.
You guys, check out this room! Okay, first of all, we have a living room, chaise, love seat. Then we have upgraded to a king size bed. What's up? Okay, but that's actually not the cool part. The cool part is check out this hotel pin. It's really nice. It's not like some ballpoint pin garbage. This is like legit. And the best part is actually. Okay, the best part is in the bathroom, but they also have this thing. I love it. Okay, you have to see. The stationery set says in residence, like, ooh, I'm old Portuguese guy writing this letter. Oh, let me send it off. I'll be here at the hotel Lisboa to respond. And then look, you can even get mail here. This is our little mail thing. And then you can, okay, if I can open it. Oh, there it goes. And then you can get mail in the mail slot.
Oh, hi. You're still here. I don't know what happened to that other woman. She ran off screaming about how she had to send a letter airmail to Lisbon. I want to wear something nice to the casino tonight because I am a big whale, a high roller. That's why I have this fancy room. But this closet's so dark. How will I tell what I will look the best in? Oh, wait. There's a light that comes on. Oh, well, you know, we are in the South Pacific. I wonder. It might rain tonight. I didn't bring an umbrella. What am I to do? Oh, wait, there's an umbrella for me. And a jacket that won't fit me. It's far too small for a big whale like me. Maybe they just think I'm a big whale in name only.
They understands what gets me.
Okay, well, before we even go in the bathroom, it has an anti-mist mirror switch you can turn on and off. Oh, so fancy. I can't even get this open. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, turn on the light.
Okay, it's purple, my favorite color, everybody knows that, and it has a jacuzzi that, in case you haven't known, in case you are worried and grossed out by jacuzzis, it says, this jacuzzi has been disinfected. What? Also, apparently, our shower takes a genius to operate because there's a huge panel of electronic buttons. Hopefully we'll get clean. And Hermes toiletries in the bathroom. Soap. Body lotion. Looks like, yeah, all of this Hermes.
Oh, the best part, say you're using the bathroom. Oh gosh, I'm so bored. I've been sitting on the toilet for 20 minutes because I ate all this great pork in Macau. Oh my gosh, I can just sit on the toilet and watch myself. Me? Toilet. Okay, now Iris is going to sit on the toilet and pretend she's using the bathroom. We are classy as f*** around here,
okay? Oh, wait, sorry. I forgot to tell you the best part about this hotel room is the reason we're staying here is because we were trying to find a cheap place to stay near the casinos, and this was the cheapest place.
Yeah, worked out pretty nicely for us. Do I think what's real, Iris?
Dinosaur bones.
Oh, okay. Dinosaur bones where?
Dinosaur bones on our floor in the casino. So weird.
Look at me, I look so cool. Look at my hair. Oh, okay. Hello, friends. I knew we were filming. We're in Macau. So I'm at the Tanka Macau. Quita de Dalam Fernandos, on the south side of the island. Iris is shooting a picture of, I don't know what, not me. Picture me, okay. You know, when one comes to China, one eats a sausage, and we'll try some chorizo here. So, cheers. It's very good. Last point out, the best part is there's so many olives for her to eat.
So many!
Time for one more video. Jom makan. Look, we have a life. We're out at night. Oh, where are we? Oh, it looks so boring. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, boom, it's Studio City. That's a Ferris wheel right there. Oh, wait, what's behind me? Right there, the Parisian. And then the Venetian is somewhere right there. So we're gonna go walk down this way.
Yeah, it's like Vegas, but classy and quiet.
Yes, Iris said earlier, said, you know what the big difference between here and Vegas is? Oh, whoa! And right away, without her saying, I guessed classy.
The difference is it's classier. It's much cleaner and nicer and quieter.
Not so ostentatious.
We also can't film in the casinos. So we're gonna film walking down the street a little bit more. Casual Iris. Iris, don't look. Iris, look at the camera. Well, I said don't look. So we're in the Venetian, so you can see the fake gondolas and the fake canals behind us. My wife's beauty, not fake. That's very real and very wonderful.
I'm just gonna film you trying to put on your coat. Seems to be far more entertaining than the process.